voices raised up, but they're not free. That cry that you hear, and about the rhythms, about the strange fruit hanging in the sycamore tree.
This is